Recording.
Okay, it's a song called Storms that I wrote September 2013.